The Wadden Sea is an intertidal zone in the southeastern part of the North Sea. It lies between the coast of northwestern continental Europe and the range of Frisian Islands, forming a shallow body of water with tidal flats and wetlands. It is rich in biological diversity. In 2009, the Dutch and German parts of the Wadden Sea were inscribed on UNESCO's World Heritage List, and the Danish part was added in June 2014. The Wadden Sea is one of the world seas whose coastline has been most modified by humans, via systems of dikes and causeways on the mainland and low-lying coastal islands. The Wadden Sea stretches from Den Helder, in the northwest of the Netherlands, past the great river estuaries of Germany to its northern boundary at Skallingen north of Esbjerg in Denmark along a total length of some 500 kilometers, and a total area of about 10,000 square kilometers. Within the Netherlands it is bounded from the IJsselmeer by the Afsluit Dijk. The area is typified by extensive tidal mudflats, deeper tidal trenches, tidal creeks, and the islands that are contained within this, a region continually contested by land and sea. The islands are marked by dunes and wide sandy beaches towards the North Sea and a low, tidal coast towards the Wadden Sea. The Wadden Sea is famous for its rich flora and fauna, especially birds. Hundreds of thousands of waders, shorebirds, ducks, and geese use the area as a migration stopover or wintering site, and it is also a rich habitat for gulls and terns. According to J.B. McKinnon, larger fish including sturgeons, rays, Atlantic salmon, brown trout, and others like lacuna snails and oyster beds that were once found elsewhere in the region, have disappeared as well. Wadden Sea is an important habitat for two species of seals, harbor, and gray seals. North Atlantic right whales and gray whales were once seen in the region, using the shallow, calm waters for either feeding and breeding, before they were completely wiped out by shore-based whaling. These two species are now thought to be either extinct, or remnant populations of which low tens at best survive. Recent increases in number of North Atlantic humpback whales and minke whales might have resulted in more visits, and possible recolonization by the species to the areas especially around Mars Dieppe.